was built with a fund of 1 crore rupees, which was equipped with a new ambulance unit. The medicines and lab facilities were made affordable to the patients. Through the Santhanam project, the bedridden patients were treated at their homes. The Kodagara Sustainable Development Project has achieved noteworthy progress in the social welfare sector. The maternal and child care programs through Anganawadis achieved new dimensions. Anganawadis were working with the objective of improving the nutritional requirements and mental health of infants. Now, 200 Anganawadi buildings are under construction. The welfare of the pregnant woman is also taken care of. The teen clubs were functioning with an objective of the physiological and psychological growth of adolescent girl child in the 7 Grama Panchayats of Kodagara block. The tunnel project, which is unique to Kodagara, envisages at ensuring social security to senior citizens. Daycare homes for senior citizens provided them an opportunity to assemble and exchange their views. By networking and efficiently coordinating all the projects undertaken by the various Grama Panchayats of the block, the Kodagara Block Panchayat has emerged as a model for sustainable development projects in the state of Kerala.
ബ്ലോക്ക് പഞ്ചായത്തിന് വികസനത്തിൽ വലിയ കാര്യമായിട്ടൊന്നും ചെയ്യാനില്ല എന്നാണ് പൊതുവിശ്വാസം. അതുകൊണ്ട് തന്നെ സാധാരണ ബ്ലോക്ക് പഞ്ചായത്തുകൾ വളരെ വേണ്ട എന്നൊരഭിപ്രായമുണ്ട്. ടു ടയറിൽ അവസാനിപ്പിക്കാം എന്നാണ് ഒരു ചർച്ച നടന്നുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്ന കാലഘട്ടം. പക്ഷേ കൊടകര ബ്ലോക്ക് പഞ്ചായത്ത് 24 മണിക്കൂറും വർക്ക് ചെയ്യാൻ സാധിക്കും.